Alright, what is up? Let me tell y'all. I am just... Let's try ranked. Let's see what we got in ranked. Ooh. Although they're blue. Well, that means nothing.
Here comes a new challenge.
What was I gonna say? I apologize for not being around yesterday. Yesterday was a very busy day. Today is gonna be awkward as hell. Because I am... See, look at that. This dude's 7 of 8, man. He's tricking us with the blue. But nah, I am very tired. I only slept for about an hour yesterday. I guess it was closer to an hour and a half. But yeah, I'm not ready for this. Yesterday was a very busy day. And so I'm playing today on Sunday instead. Doing what I can. Seeing what's we got today. We're probably gonna get blown up though. Because fighting games and like fatigue, they just don't mix. Your reactions are worse, your thought processes are worse. It's just all bad, man. Motherfucker really came down mashing. God damn it, I suck. Oh, okay. That's the combo? That did a shitload of damage. Does this person not block? Nice back dash, Nate. How is this dude 7 of 8? But anyway, now we know he wants to hit 4D on wake up, so I'm gonna go low. Okay, wants to hit 4D just non-stop. Oh, gonna keep hitting drive too, okay. Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! That was unnecessary fear of that 7 of 8 right there. Was a very unnecessary fear of that 7 of 8. Look at that, now I'm a level 3 Azreal. I'm moving on up in the world! Yeah! Fine, oh, it's the same dude. We ain't gonna play that dude again. We ain't gonna be beating up on little people just to get us ranked. We don't give a shit about rank anyway. I just feel like ranked is kind of like, oh god, what an ugly ass color. This is an obnoxious color. Ranked is just kind of like an ideal matchmaking system for these kinds of videos. You get different people, you know, you get diverse people, you get different players, but nobody plays ranked, so. What you gonna do? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? God damn, we don't got nothing up in here. We don't got nothing up in here. Ooh. Shit. Should I steal the Shinku? I was pondering it. What? I know I've seen this name around. I don't know if I've played them. But I know I've seen this name around before, and I'm pretty sure they're good. So we'll get some good matches. We gotta get some good matches, man. The Trinity, Azrael. Every match is a good match when we don't pick Taker. Still bitter about that. Oh boy. All right. I suck against Platinum, so this will be good practice regardless. Okay, good shit. Hi, Puffy. Why do you always Seriously, every single time, the moment I start some shit. Person got their projectile mixed up down. That's been named, sure. That missed? Come on, Azrael, you're disappointing me here. What? Oh, I tried to air grab and then I landed before the grab came out. I mean, that's not a lag issue. That was just me hitting the buttons late. That's the problem. You don't react in time. Oh my god. Fuck. That combo? Platinum, what are you doing to me? I need to stop doing that. Yo, can I give myself a back dash? Oh, I'm gonna go right into that. I'm not reacting to anything. I should wrap it at that. That combo, good shit, Lunar Chan. Like, I had all the time in the world to confirm that was out and that I was gonna hit it, and I just didn't wrap it. Like, this is what I'm talking about. This is why you don't play fighting games tired. You're not in the correct frame of mind to react to anything. You're not in the correct frame of mind to, like, think tactically. I'm just hitting buttons. That's all I'm doing. I'm just hitting buttons. I'll chabbage. Get out that ass and chabbage, homie.
Please select your character. Azrael the Trinity.
I didn't do shit that last one. I mean, like, we should have already known. When I dropped basically every combo under the sun against the first player. So, we should have known and been aware this was not going to end well. This was just going to be a horrible experience. But I'm gonna try anyway. I can do this. That bugs me though. That if you catch a roll with 3C, it counts them as airborne. Oh god, I just got some water on the stick. Fuck, that has an extended ass. Oh my god, backdash, you son of a bitch. Killing me here, homie. Nice blocking, Nate. Ow! I got this. Why did I not... Like, this is what I'm saying. The potential of a rapid cancel, which is the most obvious reaction in the world to doing that when you have meter, never entered my mind. I just let it. I just ran into it like a fucking idiot. I'm running into everything like a fucking idiot. Is that unblockable? Oh, that was a battle. Am I not paying attention? See, like, that's, I'm not accounting for the bat. The bat's fucking amazing as a reversal. I'm not accounting for it, though. Good Blackhawk Stinger, mate. Oh my god, I am so bad! Sweet baby Jesus! Ow! I still can't get it back there. Fuck. I should have reacted that in time. There was time to react there. Your 5A really missed there, bro? Really, bro? What the hell? Did you not burst out of that? That's air- How is that airborne? Fuck the bat. Am I dead? I'm not dead. We got meter. I checked it. At least I did that. What? Yo, that homie was just standing there. What happened? Like, he didn't go low or high. That just ate me. Alright. Yo, that unblockable bubble? We done got unblockable bubbled, I guess. I don't know what happened there. That's saddening. Like, I'm just sitting there holding back, and he just gets bopped. Thank you. Well, good job, Platinum player. You done bodied me. God, so many friend requests. I don't have that many slots. Oh, I guess we're not playing, bro. Sorry. Either that or something's fucked up, but yeah. Seriously, though? Seriously, though? I mean, it really sucks that I don't have the time in the afternoon. Like, afternoons and... Well, afternoons are busy for me. And late nights, I can't record during. Like, people are sleeping, people are resting. They don't want... Well, I don't know if they would take offense to me making noise, but I am not going to be the asshole that makes noise and pisses people off. So, like, I can't record it late night, which is probably the best time for me to play. I've never actually checked. I should play some, just, like, off camera. But, yeah, I don't know. Some bitch. Yeah, see, I mean, nobody plays ranked, really. Oh, you know what? Maybe. I forgot. Forgot to do that. That did nothing. Did that get saved or something? No, it's still okay. Yeah, that did jack shit. So I don't know if there's like hella people playing that are higher ranked that just... I mean, I don't know. It's entirely possible that there's just a bunch of people playing higher ranked that are set to only searching for the same level. So, like, because I never played ranked when the beginning came out, everybody leveled up and basically just left me behind. That's a possibility. It could have happened. Shit, son. Shit, son. I can't even join. Why the hell? I am frozen. I am not frozen anymore. That was odd. But anyway, so yeah, let's talk about... Since we got some time, let's talk about Watch Dogs. Watch Dogs is some disappointing shit. Let me tell you. I mean, it's basically one of those deals where it's like, the hype basically, they overhyped the game, and there was really very little possibility that hype would match up to the actual, to the game itself, to the eventuality of it being released. And it didn't. It did not match up. And in general, it's just, to me so far, it's just a very average, like sandbox game. It's not anything special. You know, it was basically hyped up the entire time to be like the next generation game. This is going to be the game that is going to justify the new. Oh, I didn't want to do auto. It's going to justify the new consoles. It's going to make them look like they should. And because you have all this expectation, because they hyped it up as much as they did, there was no way it was going to live up to it. But like graphically, Infamous is better. In terms of like the ability to how you can explore, how you can move around, your options, and just the general enjoyment of moving around, Infamous wins easily. It's a frustration to me to move around in a sandbox world where you're like very limited in your options, and so like you have to, it takes too long a lot of the time to get to places. This is kind of offset once you search for all those little CTOS towers or whatever they're called, and so you get fast travel to certain areas of the game. But it's still just, I don't know, man, it's never really been my thing. Seriously, what are you doing? Like, this dude isn't even doing anything. He's just mashing random buttons. This guy has no clue what he's doing. Yeah, this guy has no idea what he's doing.
Rebel 2, action!
Not a damn clue what he's doing. Alright, let's see if we can connect to this dude now. Cause, that happened. I really need to turn off the automatic replay shit. Like, it is occasionally. I gotta go. I gots to play other people's. But I mean, it is occasionally useful in times where, like, you know, you manage to, like something random but cool happens. But that's very rare. And I mean, obviously, usually I'm recording everything. Anyway, whoo, let's do it. Three bars. I like you.
Please.
Unless you pick
Jin,
then I don't like you.
Azrael.
Fuck.
Jin Kisaragi.
Fucking Jin. Hate that character. I mean, Jin is definitely one of those characters where online he seems a lot stronger because it's harder to instant block his shit, which means it's harder to escape his pressure. And that's what Jin is all about. He doesn't have incredibly strong mix-up. He doesn't have like a lot of gimmicky shit. He's just a really solid, heavy pressure character. And when in any, you know, any environment that makes that pressure more difficult to deal with is gonna make him a better character. So he's definitely a character that gets better online. Dash 4 DP me? Did you really just dash forward DP? Can I get a backdash? Are you really gonna DP me? Yo, can I get a backdash? I got a backdash. I don't know what's going wrong right now. I'm gonna assume it's tired. Nope, it's lag. Oh, nope, it's lag. Missed. Two combos in a row, I failed completely. I really gotta figure out that Hornet shit, man. Double weak point combos are important. Really, Azrael? Fuck. Yo, backdash, homie! Stop doing that. That's online shit. Stop doing online. Backdash, you motherfucker! I wanted to astral him for DPing so often. That would have been my repayment, but I obviously don't fuck that up. It's really, I need to figure some shit out, because it's like, it seems like the more I play, in general, like, connections are fine and dandy. Everything is good and copacetic and normal when I start playing, and then the more I continue playing, it Please just it devolves. It gets worse. Azrael. And sorry, Mr. Pop Rocket. I was gonna call him Mr. Pro Pocket. That's how tight. I am giving you constant evidence. I ain't lying when I say I don't sleep. I literally read that as Mr. Pro Pocket for like 30 seconds. But yeah, I'll get you into a lobby when I finish this. Best of five. Or not best of five. Best of five. Can I just get one coherent thought? Like, this is one. Just a single one. And my motherfucking ass will be happy. But yeah, there's been a lot of players that I've played against where it's like, it's fine at the beginning. Perfectly fine. Everything's good. And then the more I play, the more shit goes on, the worse it gets. That's why I mash. Oh, I whip? My foot's in stuff. What's wrong? Oh, what the hell? That didn't count. It was airborne? Oh, I beat my pro. I figured something like that was gonna happen, so I beat my pro too. I beat my throat
Distortion finish.
I just wanted to mash throw. Why did I get... Oh, that was a fatal counter 5C. Never mind. I was going to talk shit about getting that much damage, but... You deserve that shit. Any character deserves that shit on a fatal counter. Did I lag again? I missed the dash. Did that really just anti-air me? Like, that motherfucker should not be able to stick his foot up the chest level and anti-air me. It shouldn't happen. Okay, you can keep doing that. Alright.
What's wrong?
One of these days, there we go. I just have to throw it out like 5 days early. Beat my throw again. Well, actually, I didn't beat my throw. He was out of range at the start. USA Northeast? I ain't gonna get shit in the USA Northeast that lobby. You know that shit. Fuck me! Oh, I tried to burst and it didn't come out. But yeah, I ain't joining it. Come on, man. You think I'm gonna get a good connection in the Northeast lobby? I can't even get a good connection with the proposed 3-bar lobby. Really? Did that really? Oh, you son of a bitch! I mean, I'll take it. But I wanted to finish him off with Blackhawk Stinger. Should have bursted that. I don't actually know. You probably can burst bait with Hornet. Hornet would actually probably be a decent burst bait. Maybe. Because you can technically jump... I think you can jump cancel any of the moves you throw out in that. So you could, like, option select it. Jump cancel, you know, 5C or JC, jump cancel, barrier block. JC, jump cancel, barrier block. So you could kind of, sort of, option select a burst. Your character. Azrael. I wonder if... one thing I want to hit somebody with at some point in time in this game's life, which will never happen because I absolutely suck at burst baiting. But something I've always thought of doing was basically being in a Valiant Charger combo and then calling out the burst and dashing away. And then they burst and then I Blackhawk Stinger to kill them. Well, they're still, you know, obviously in burst recovery. That's something I've always wanted to do, but like I said, I suck at burst baiting, so it probably won't happen. Something for those of you that are better at that shit than me to work on. Everything gotta beat my damn throat. Wow, that was terrible. I can't combo off that, don't burst that. I mean, unless you just want out of the pressure, I guess, but yeah, I can't combo off that. I tried to throw it. I knew it was coming, so I tried to throw it. Too late. I mean, not too late. It's just, it's not, the throw wasn't fast enough. Something worth confirming. You gotta stop dashing if you don't need it. I mean, dashing can call out my own back dash, so it's useful there. But yeah, you gotta be careful with it, because I can just do that. I really missed? That really missed? Bad. I'm bad. Yo, that lag though? Why do I keep letting myself be hit by that? Oh no! That sucks. I'm gonna die for that. My fault. I should have delayed Leopard. Got nobody to blame for that one but me. What the fuck? This game is some bullshit. Whoa. None of that was what we wanted. What the fuck? That's it, like, I can't compete with this character. Not in the neutral. Fuck, could've killed him all that. Woo! That was that's a weird connection, I don't know. I mean, it's entirely possible that's me. But yeah, I wish I could've played you in a perfect connection where we were all doing perfect things. And everything was as we wanted, and I didn't fucking lose rounds because stupid TCL corner position switching into scud punishment instead of fucking bleh. Makes me mad! Alright, so which room you in? You in the northeast some shit or other? I don't see shit. I don't see no northeast shit whatsoever. I guess we can check the messages.